gotta make sure we see
maybe
people.
Maybe we can change the lights.
Yeah.
It's a little more light out there.
If you're in a spot,
yeah,
we'll
yeah, yeah, yeah. Because then we won't see some of you guys.
Or just go gravitate toward the light. Or scream.
Well, if somebody can get the lights raised out there, but we'll go ahead. In which movie starring Robert Redford, Daryl Hannah, and Deborah Winger did Christine Sutherland appear in as a secretary? This is before you were all born. Anybody?
I know, I know. Nobody?
Nobody? Robert Redford, Deborah Winger.
Yeah.
Oh, we have got somebody?
In French, l'affaire Chelsea Durden.
I believe that's right. Legal Eagles?
I don't know the English title.
You win! Yes!
You win!
Okay, trivia question number three. Which two Buffy writer slash producers appeared in the musical episode Once More with the Phoenix? Oh, there's some excitement there. You have the most excitable hand, Mr. Sir. Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
In the red t-shirt and the gray hoodie.
Martin Noxon and David Fury.
Yes.
Okay.
Wait a minute. What did Marty do in that?
Since she was the parking lot.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
What was the last episode of Buffy that Christine Sutherland appeared in? Yes. Right there in the center.
Yes, you know. Well, I think you might have got it. Do you know what it would be in English? Because we have the answer in English.
No.
I can't hear.
Normal again.
No.
Bring on the night in Buffy's dreams. Oh no! It's
conversation with dead people.
No, it's empty places.
We need a referee.
We need Google.
Okay, somebody Google.
Yeah.
Well, they think the answer is different.
Plus, you already gave the answer.
Yeah, because I already gave the answer.